go.
Lunch. Nice way. Sliding on in here. Attaboy.
What's wrong with this picture?
Have you, you give my best to Cookie.
Hold your spurs, amigo. This don't feel like no pound and a half of bacon to me. Thank you very much. And give me a five back. Yeah.
You may want to stay around here and rupture your gullet, Aaron, but we're getting out of here.
Wait a second. You ain't suggesting a jailbreak, are you, Hunter?
Viva, you saw what happened to Marisco and Bowler. You want to stay here for a swift and speedy trial by a jury of your peers? Be my guest. I'm getting out of here.
You think we can break out?
Quip, you happen to be in the company of a connoisseur of penal lodging.
Hey, I ain't into that.
I was talking about the jailhouse design. This happens to be an Ichabod Limley.
This ain't no Limley.
Do you have a problem, Mr. Contradiction?
This ain't no Limley. Now, this here is a Laddie Cochran design cell.
I scoff at your moronic interpretation of Who's Gal architecture.
Who cares who designed it? Let's get the hell out of here.
Ichabod Limley used inferior Argentinian steel bars in his design, which even a first-time offender would know. We escape through here.
There ain't no way that you're gonna be able to cut through no U.S. of A. Cochran steel. Now, the only way out of here is down and dirty. I ain't never known one Cochran cell that had a mortar foundation.
We're going through the bars.
The floor.
The bars.
Don't make me use my stuff on you, baby.
Oh, Pete, we should go through the floor.